Good luck.
Okay, let's start tapping our legs like this. We're going to have a steady tempo. Steady beat. Steady beat. This is going to be our hello song. We're going to do this every single time. Because it's our time to sing together. Our time to sing together. It's our time to sing together. Sing hello, hello. Let's tap. Today's lesson is going to be all about tempo, fast tempo, slow tempo, and we're going to focus on transportation, mostly trains. We're going to do lots of trains. So you might have noticed when they were clapping and patting, they were not patting with us with steady feet. They have their own internal tempo right now. They can't match external tempo yet, but that's okay. That's normal. So if you're at home and want to get things done, observe their natural tempo, fast or slow. Sometimes you can get things done faster if you match their tempo. Okay, so we're going to talk about trains. Let's be our choo-choo. Can we get our choo-choo? Oh, yeah. We're going to chug together. It's our time. It's our together. It's our time to chug together.
Good training.